Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to be discussing a really small tip with y'all, and it's a very small and important tip for all of us, for all the guys and the girls as well. What we hate the most is blackheads on our nose and chin, or anywhere you get blackheads, whiteheads, dead skin. So many of us don't want to go to parlor and get it extracted, or we don't want to use those charcoal nose strips or anything, because it might be a little painful for you. So what you have to do is, you gotta all of us take bath in warm water, lukewarm water. So you have to, if you're taking bath, well and good. If you're not taking bath, just take some spray bottle like this, put it on your nose, let it rest for like at least 30 seconds to 1 minute. What it will do is, it will open up your pores. But if you are taking bath already, or just take steam, okay? Take steam, it will open your pores properly. And if you take bath in lukewarm water or warm water, then it's way, way better. So what will happen, it will open up the pores, loosen up your blackheads, whiteheads. What you have to do is take a soft towel. Like, I can say immediately after bath, you have to do this. And just wrap it gently. Like, you get dead skin and blackheads over here, just rub, and here as well. Okay, so this way, what you'll be doing, if you do this once a day or once in 2 days, you'll be removing it naturally. You don't have to use a scrub necessarily, or get it extracted every now and then. So after this step comes a crucial step, because you have opened your pores, you have cleaned your pores. Now what to do? You have to shrink them back again. Otherwise, if it remains open, then what will happen is, dirt will come immediately and get accumulated. So for shrinking them back again, what you have to do is use a toner. So just take, I'm using the plum green tea toner, and this is gonna What will this do is, it will shrink back your pores again, okay? So, if you do not have a toner, what you have to do is, you can take an ice and a cotton cloth and just rub it. What it will do, it will shrink your pores, or you can use cucumber juice, aloe vera juice, anything which acts as a toner, which can shrink down your pore. You can use rose water as well. One more tip is, do not over exfoliate. You have to be very gentle with this towel, okay? Once you over exfoliate, trust me, it's not gonna be good. It's gonna get you more blackheads. You'll end up gaining more than losing. Yeah. Okay? Be careful. And if you like this tip, please do let me know. And do like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.